magic dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Hollalee. Little Jackie Paper loved the Roscoe Puff and brought him strings and sailing wax and other fancy stuff. Oh, Puff, the magic dragon, lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Hollalee. Puff, the magic dragon, lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Hollalee. Together they would travel on a boat with billowed sail. Jackie kept a lookout perched on Puff's gigantic tail. Noble kings and princes would bow whenever they came. Pirate ships would lower the flag when Puff roared out his name. Oh, Puff, the magic dragon, lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Hollalee. Puff, the magic dragon, lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Hollalee. A dragon lives forever, but not so little boys. Painted wings and giant rings make way for other toys. One gray night it happened, Jackie Paper came no more. And Puff, that mighty dragon, he ceased his fearless roar. His head was bent in sorrow, green scales fell like rain. Puff no longer went to play along the cherry lane. Without his lifelong friend, Puff could not be brave. So Puff, the mighty dragon, sadly slipped into his cave. Oh, Puff, the magic dragon, lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Hollalee. Puff, the magic dragon, lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Hollalee.